Next case on the agenda is VA-2023-07. Matt.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. This is a rezoning request by the same applicant, but for entirely different property. This is located at 2101, I think it is West Hill Avenue. It is the southwest corner of the exit 16 interchange, currently occupied by the Alston's Restaurant, the former motel site nearby, and also some vacant commercial land to the west. Good sized piece of property. I think the total is 35 acres almost. They're looking to, or proposing to, downzone the property from highway commercial to community commercial, which, as you know, has a lot of similar uses that are allowed. They are contemplating perhaps a redevelopment in mixed use variety. And one of the main differences between CC and CH is that CC allows the possibility of residential development, which may or may not factor into their proposal. This is simply to entertain a what-if scenario. If they want to pursue that, they may be coming back to you in a future month for a planned development request. So all of this is really just to lay the stage for a broader range of possible uses for a mixed-use proposal. It does not tie their hands in any way to that. It just expands the possibilities. The zoning pattern all the way around here is that of commercial, and even more higher intensity of CH. Staff recognizes that and is recommending approval of it after finding consistent with the conference plan. Standards for exercise of zoning power. You'll notice in the character areas, community activity center, CC zoning is right in the middle of those range of allowable zonings. So all of this kind of thing fits. And the only other commentary I would like to make is many of these CH zoning properties around here have CC type uses on them. So even in a land use pattern, it still fits. So with that, I'd be glad to answer any questions you may have.
And that is pretty common on the map sitting in front of us right now, but this does encompass the Austin Steakhouse also.
You know, all forms of retail is allowed in CC, including restaurants and gas stations and convenience stores. An example I like to give people is the Mount Austin Mall. Even though the mall and that whole area is zoned CH, the mall and everything around it is a CC use. It's a similar thing. It just points to a pattern of many of our commercial properties in the city are a little bit overzoned.
Any other questions for staff
on this one?
All right. That will mean we open the public hearing portion on this case. Is there anyone here this evening who would like to speak in favor of this application? If so, please come forward. State your name and address for the record. Mr. Langdale, you've already done it, so you can just proceed.
All right. Matt Stroudman, here on behalf of the property owner. And I think he summarized the decision so far. I will comment that the idea is not for the Austin restaurant to go away. We would like to see another restaurant constructed on the site before Austin's continued just like it's been for a long time. That's in the air, and we are reviewing a lot of different uses for this property. The main driver, though, is the multifamily residential would not be allowed in the existing zoning. So we would like to see a mixed use of commercial and residential on the site. The main driver for the request.
The residential possibly being in a rear deck?
It'll be most likely on the west side of the property, but like I said, it's...
So that coming soon Bucky sign really wasn't supposed to be there?
Yeah, I don't think it's a good site for Bucky.
I'm glad they got it. Any questions from Mr. Langdale or the commissioners? Just one question. I worked my way through college at the Sheridan. When y'all cleared all those bills, did you find anything interesting out there?
Nothing that I've really heard of.
Okay.
You know about something you
can do?
It's a public hearing now, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, sir. Anyone else who would like to speak in favor of this matter, please come forward. Is there anyone here? here this evening who would like to speak against this application? Seeing no one, that will close the public hearing portion of this case. Commissioners, any discussion? Then I will call for a motion.
Chairman, yes. Corruption is filed VA-2023-07. This property, I recommend we approve it.
Second.
Okay, we have a motion to approve by Commissioner Graham and a second from Commissioner Ball. All those in favor? We're on course.